Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We are going today to talk about the part 3 of total parenteral nutrition. We are going to talk today about assessment of the nutritional support. So assessment of the nutritional support nutritional assessment A, B, C, D. A, it's anthropometric measurement. You have to check the growth chart of the baby and the anthropometric measures. B, the biochemical finding, the baseline biochemical finding, the electrolytes and the CBC or FBC and the renal function and the liver function as baseline. Clinically, you have to assess the baby for any illness, and specifically we need to check the input and output and urine output and also the intake and output, and the most important, the weight. Always use the best weight or the best dry weight. So the most important issues in the nutritional assessment, you have to use the best weight or the dry weight. For neonate, initial will be drop in the weight, specifically when expected for neonate postnatal weight, it will lose by 5 to 15 percent per day is acceptable. And after that, after 10 days, the baby will start to gain his weight. And A, anthropometric, P, biochemical, C, clinically through the dry weight and the input and output, and D, the dietitian history or the caloric intake. So the D, dietitian history or the caloric intake and the caloric requirements, the premature infant caloric requirement for normal growth 110 to 120 kilocalorie per kg per day. And expected daily weight gain is 15 gram per kg per day. For full-term babies, the caloric requirement for normal growth, it will be 90 to 100 kilocalorie per kg per day. And the initial weight gain, it will be 25 to 30 gram per day by day of life 14. As we mentioned before, the baby, it will lose his weight through the 10 to 14 days, and he start to regain his weight after 10 to 14 days, and the regaining weight, it will come with 25 to 30 gram per day. If the baby 3 months, it will gain weight by 1 pound per month. 1 pound is equal half kilos or 0.46. It's almost half kilo per month. And during the first 3 months, the baby can increase every month by half kilo. At 4 to 6 months, it will be double the birth weight. At 1 year, it will be the triple birth weight, and the length increased by 50%. At 2 years, will gain by 2 to 3 kilo per year, and the grow by 5 to 8 centimeter per year. So the caloric requirement for babies, preterm baby, caloric requirement, it's 110 to 120. And from 0 to 1 year, it's required, or the caloric requirement, it will be 90 to 100 kilocalorie per kg per day. So this is the caloric requirement. The most important, again, we need to emphasize about it. The weight for calculation of the TPN, it will goes with, if neonate, will be the birth weight, the best dry weight. Even the children, the best weight, it will be the best dry weight. So that this is the most important part in the TPN. It will calculate the TPN by the dry weight. Shukran, salam alaikum.